So there's multiple berries that can lead to a great PokeBlock, but one of the berries that you can use is Gallon Berry. You confirm it, then you basically let them do the work, because it really doesn't matter unless you're wanting to actually, I don't think it actually matters too much. I don't think it matters too much on the stats of it, but if you just want a great PokeBlock, one of the berries that you can use is a Gallon Berry, and you go to the station that has three NPCs, and you'll get a great PokeBlock, and that's it.